Hey, what's up guys, Zaman here. In this video, I am going to show you how to turn off Find My iPhone without password. So if you are thinking about how to get rid of Find My iPhone password of the previous owner or want to pass through the code because you forget it. No matter you want to deactivate Find My iPhone due to what kinds of reason, this video will help you. Download and install ULT phone activation unlocker on your computer. The download link of this software is available in the video description. So after installation, launch this. Here you will see two options: remove iCloud activation lock and turn off Find My iPhone. It can also bypass iCloud activation lock to set up your device and use it as a new, and you can also turn off Find My iPhone. So we will select Turn Off Find My iPhone from the main interface, read the agreement and click Next to proceed. Connect your device to the computer via USB cable. Once your device gets recognized, it will automatically start downloading the jailbreak tool. Please insert a USB flash drive to your computer and click Start. Next, the program starts to install jailbreak tool to your USB flash drive. Now you come to the interface which tells you that the burn is successfully completed. And there is a step-by-step guide to teach how to boot into jailbreak environment and jailbreak your device. Restart your computer. When the computer restarts, press F12 or F9 to select the boot order. Once in, select USB storage device to boot. Then select the options from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to set the jailbreak tool. From the settings screen, select Allow Untested iOS Versions option from the keyboard arrow key and press Enter to select it. Then choose the Back button and press Enter to back to the main interface. After you hit the Start button, press Enter to jailbreak your iOS device. Select Next and the program will direct you to DFU mode. Check the next options and check rain will automatically put your iOS device into recovery mode first. Select the start option and then follow the instruction to put your iOS device into DFU mode. It will automatically jailbreak your device. When the jailbreaking process is completed, select done and unplug the USB flash drive. Restart the computer. After jailbreaking your device, click Start to turn off Find My iPhone. Wait for a while. Now you can see successfully turned off Find My iPhone. Once done, you can also copy the serial number to verify the FMI status. If FMI status is off, enter off in the box and click confirm to remove the previous Apple ID. Wait for a while to remove Apple ID. Here it will take just few seconds. Now you have successfully turned off Find My iPhone and removed Apple ID. You can set up the device and use it as brand new. So the link of this software is available in the video description. So that's it for this video. Give this video a like and share it with your friends. Comment down below if you have any question. Subscribe to our channel for more amazing tech videos. Thank you so much for watching and I will see you in the next one.